was like a little two-piece appetizer.
He was just a little woman. Just really a nice little win. Set up my match against Rey Mysterio next week in Japan. I have Rey Mysterio in my first round. Okay, he's just a stepping stone on my way to WrestleMania in the main event for the WWE title.
That's right.
Now, listen, Jindrak. You got Rey Mysterio tonight. I want you to soften him up, if you know what I mean. I want you to take him out. So when I wrestle him next week, I'm gonna make him tap out just like that. You got me?
Gotcha.
Bust him just like that. Now, Luther, in that bracket on the road to WrestleMania, who would my next opponent be?
Your next opponent after Rey would be the winner of tonight's match, Rene Dupree. Versus The Undertaker.
All right, listen, guys. You go get ready for your match, all right? Luther, you and I, we need to talk strategy, all right? Come on, let's go.
All right, this is what we're gonna do. In the match against The
Undertaker. I want to thank everybody for being cool and ordering the Royal Rumble this past Sunday on pay-per-view. Thanks for joining us for the Royal Rumble. And how about Find the Real, Alter Bridge's official Royal Rumble theme song.
Let's see, I'm right here. That's a pretty cool, that's cool. See, I like that, Alter Bridge. I like that guitar solo, that four bass, the tuba. They sound great.
It's amazing what you can hear when you lay out.
We got the 619 kick. There it is, 619 kick. Love that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
I'll tell you, what a night. 4 nights ago at the Royal Rumble matchup for Rey Mysterio. Lasted nearly 40 minutes in that Royal Rumble. Matchup. And next week, Rey puts his focus on Kurt Angle in a quarterfinal matchup in the number one contenders tournament.
There it is, 619, man. I thought it's cool. Anyway, WWE SmackDown is sponsored by Xbox. It's good to play together.
And by Boogeyman in theaters February 4th.
And by Just for Men. More than a hair color, it's a rejuvenator. Ends gray in 5 minutes, looks natural. Well, that's what you use, right? You use this same thing.
Yeah, you're using it too. I see you trying to grow a beard.
Talking about some real hair.
From Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 263 pounds, Mark Jindrak.
As we saw moments ago, Kurt Angle's protege, Mark Jindrak, has his marching orders. Take out Rey Mysterio, because Angle's got to go one-on-one with Mysterio in the tournament next week in Japan.
Absolutely, and Angle, as you saw earlier, looked really impressive against Nunzio in that Kurt Angle Invitational. Speaking of impressive, Mark Jindrak right here. Could be one of the best pure athletes, one of them, right here on SmackDown. Got to watch that Mysterio, boy. I'll tell you, he's quick. He'll get you.
It has been a shocking night already here on SmackDown.
Why has it been shocking?
The United States champion, John Cena, in his first confrontation with the WWE champion, JBL, F-U'd John Bradshaw.
I still don't think that was right. I mean, come on. Orlando's the one who tried to attack Cena because they got a match next week for the tournament.
JBL disrespected John Cena. Also here tonight, we learned moments ago that general manager Theodore Long has been subpoenaed to WWE headquarters in Stamford, Connecticut next week. I guess Carlito got enough names on that petition to remove Theodore Long from office, including, remember, the WWE champion's name, JBL.
Correctamundo last week, springboard.
Wow, crossbody lateral press. Thought he was going for it. Jindrak popped out.
Jindrak's got the size advantage, but Rey obviously has the speed and experience advantage. Oh, my God. Also, Rey has less teeth in his mouth now than Jindrak.
Mark Jindrak connecting to Rey Mysterio, and now Kurt Angle's protege goes to work. Again tonight, two quarterfinals matchups in that number one contender tournament. Look at Rey Mysterio landing on his feet. Oh, there's a drop toe hold. Mysterio.
San Jose, right? Which close to San Diego, kind of. Here it comes.
619 and Jindrak catching Mysterio. Oh, man.
Very impressive counter right there with that power side slam with a little spin in there.
Check out the impact.
Watch this power and the wherewithal for Jindrak, the hook. for 9 at SummerSlam.
Well, Angle wanted Jindrak to take out Mysterio before Mysterio and Angle's tournament match next week. He's doing a pretty damn good job.
Right now, that's an illegal maneuver, and a referee there, Jimmy Corderis, if that is his real name. That sounds like a hyped up name. If
get him out of here.
Corderis, what is that?
He's Canadian.
Oh, wow.
Two quarterfinals matchups in the number one contenders tournament tonight, and The Undertaker in action. Also tonight, we are going to announce some of the class of the 2005 WWE Hall of Fame.
Oh, that's cool. I'm excited about that, really. I wonder, you think I'm in it? You think I'm in the Hall of Fame this year?
You're not retired yet.
I retired from the
from the ring, yeah.
Yeah, I was a great competitor, but I digress. Right now, Mark Jindrak with a rear naked choke applied on Rey Mysterio.
And Mysterio in a world of trouble. This great SmackDown audience been alive all night here in San Jose, California, as Mysterio tries to battle out. And you saw the heart resilience of Mysterio in that Rumble match firsthand Sunday, Taz.
Yes, I did. I'll tell you, Rey looked really good in that Rumble.
Oh, what a left hand!
He's out. Rey's out.
He's got the leg, shoulders down, and somehow, I think on instinct alone, Mysterio got the shoulder up. Listen to this. What a left.
Somewhere in the back, in the locker room, in Kurt Angle's press locker room, he's smiling after that left hand. What a shot.
And Jindrak, wow, vertical suplex, blood rush into the head, kept up by Jindrak.
Well, this kid's a great athlete, man. He just said he's going to nail an elbow. I don't know why he's telling him.
Elbow to the sternum. We always know Jindrak's been a great athlete, but with Angle teaching him now.
Well, what's that? He faked him out.
Oh, that's nice.
That's like you last night in the ball over here. I'll show you the top of the ball with that guy.
Oh! Jindrak taking a little too much time. Mysterio sees the opening. Big drop kick to the chin. And Mysterio trying to get back into this matchup.
All right, now both men down. Actually, Jindrak getting a vertical base. Rey is down. He's hurting.
Surprised you're able to keep up with me here tonight on commentary.
Yeah, where's your cowboy hat? Oh, nice shot there by Rey.
Oh! 60 minutes working with JR the other night as Rey Mysterio with the right hand. Look at this! Laid on the aprons, Mysterio! And there's a shoulder to the gut of Jindrak.
Rey Mysterio looking good. Springboard, look at this!
Seated senton! Shoulders down! Mysterio may have him, and Jindrak just kicked out.
You want, like this Jindrak or not, hell of a showing, hell of an outing right now for Mark Jindrak. I'm sure Angle's proud of him right now.
Well, Rey Mysterio hanging in this as well. And Jindrak with a backbreaker. Knee to the spine.
He's got it.
Hooks the leg. And Mysterio kicks out.
You see that backbreaker? Oh, see, this is where Jindrak is a little inexperienced. He's arguing with the referee. And you got to stay on top of your guy. You got to stay on your man. Don't let him breathe. Haunt him down. Hunt him down.
Nobody home. Jindrak.
For that big splash in the corner.
Mysterio kick to the gut. You hear that all the way here at ringside.
Yep.
Oof! Kick to the back of the leg as Mysterio tries to bring the taller man to his knees, and he does. Mysterio to the back of the head.
Set him up, Cole. He's set up again.
619 connecting for Mysterio.
But can Rey Mysterio finish off Jindrak? Can he finish him off?
Mysterio top rope up over the top of Jindrak. Springboard caught in midair. No, he wasn't. Scissors!
Well, that's a tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Jindrak rolls through! Got shoulders it. Down! Rey Mysterio picks up the win!
Here's your winner, Rey Mysterio!
Well, hell of a matchup, Cole, no doubt about it. Rey Mysterio looked phenomenal, and Jindrak's hot. He's upset, obviously, probably, I should say, because Kurt Angle's probably really upset.
Yeah, Mark Jindrak upset that he let Kurt Angle down because Mysterio's now rolling, heading into the quarterfinals of the number one contenders tournament when he meets Kurt Angle next week in Japan.
Well, the question is, next week in Japan, will Kurt Angle suffer the same fate that Jindrak just did?